Well, then I can hear you. Refresh the page.
Alright.
We are live. Hello, guys. Yeah. I wonder what that is. Yeah, real original. So, for anybody that's wondering what happened was, Xbox Live Core Services went down yesterday when we were in the middle of trying to make a bunch of streams and hang out with you guys. Yeah, so we kind of just ended up playing this, which you kicked my ass at, you dick.
And there's no video evidence of it.
Well, you're going to kick my ass again, so.
Knowing we work together, but it's kind of boring.
No, because I'm still going to try. You're already on hard difficulty.
I am.
I'm on easy difficulty. I'm not very good. You saw how much I suck yesterday. I could kill a couple droids. You got like what, fucking almost close to like. No, you dropped 50 kills like every game. Close to, yeah. But I get like barely 20 kills. Oh, barely 20 kills. On easy difficulty, and I can't even kill you with a Jedi when you're a fucking droid.
That's true.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright, yeah. Bump it up a difficulty. Okay,
so,
too.
The thing about this is, we played yesterday. I don't know if they can hear me. No,
they just.
We played yesterday, and they added a shitload of stuff that's on here that I
think I
don't
you just
remember.
Didn't play the game modes, because you always played only
Maybe.
One game mode.
I don't remember Renvar being in here, though. Was it the original?
I very much remember you only when you played one game of you didn't like having to play on the maps over and over.
Remember we used to complain that there was maps and stuff that was in the first one that's not in the second.
I think yeah, I do remember that, but
Renvar was one of them. They had what's her name? Saj Ventress.
Capture Flag's actually kind of fun. I'm tired of you always wanting to play Conquest. Fucking dude's a guy Conquest, dude. I'm sick of it. Every time I get like three posts, by the time I'm fucking around and killing people, all the posts are taken. Like, the game could be like a couple minutes in and I'll have like one fucking post. I hate it. What are you doing? You just didn't play them.
No, I swear to God they weren't.
What else did we play yesterday? We played Magic the Gathering 2013.
Yeah.
We didn't play 2014. The problem was the core services were down for Xbox, so we couldn't even download stuff. And I was afraid to sign out of my Xbox account because that was not working either.
Decide.
I'll be a droid. I'm gonna try and kill you. That's pretty much all I do in this game is just try to murder him, which is really difficult to do. I'm gonna be honest.
Start,
I'm eating. Hold on.
You'll see both of our gameplay.
Uh-huh. I'm doing absolutely nothing. I landed up really nice.
Oh, that's a fucking destroyer,
Joey. Hey, roly-poly. No. So this is our childhood. This is what I wish for play over the, Yeah, damn it. I'm so fast. It's like you're throwing balls at people. Ah! I thought it was a ball! Your mom. What? Why you- PTSD. God damn it. She did that all yesterday, guys. Say, brother! And then I wouldn't know where he is, and I get fucking horrible PTSD. And then out of nowhere, what do you mean by full combo? Like he doesn't swing multiple times? Swish, 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 swish. What does he do? Like just a heavy swing or something? It's because he's got big balls he can throw at you. No, I'm pretty wide. I don't think they're heading later. Got it. The rocket. Wait, how did you guys get all the fucking balls again? We just had them all. I am not very perceptive when it comes to shit. I was not paying attention. Ooh, I got the guy I like. Victory is mine this day! I didn't even know that was you. What? I didn't know you were female. I didn't know that. Is there a female? I guess there is, yeah. No? Oh, I had to restrain myself for a second.
Papa!
The ragdolls are my favorite. Seeing someone fly across the map is great. I can't. I really need to save that bot. I wanted to do that forever. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Republic is in control of the command post. You're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. Not this time?
It's a cool force power, but it's slow. And this lightsaber combo is fucking sorry.
Dude, ISU always manages to whittle down our forces. Does grabbing these posts do anything? Doesn't it give us more guys?
So, I didn't tell you yesterday.
We played it as kids, but you never fucking tell me what this shit does.
Okay, so,
we know that. Yeah, no, I experienced that the other day. Keep it up. No.
So if you whittle down their spawn points, they're forced to spawn in certain points, and you can slay like fuckloads of them.
Mr. Tactical Genius over here.
Yep. I got a big brain.
Abusing his knowledge of the game, not helping me out.
I just thought you would know.
Alright. No, it's not. Even though we used to play this as kids, I just kind of murdered people.
Makes for a good apprentice.
Public enemy. I don't know what the hell that means.
That means you killed a lot of your friends.
Yeah, they got in my way. Makes sense.
Oh, let fate decide. Oh, capture the flag. And I guess I'm gonna...
I will be robot. I almost won. I don't want to do it. Welcome to stream, by the way. Sorry about that. That was a bit of the egg stuck in my throat there. Mm. We had breakfast bowls. Oh my god, that's awful. We have breakfast bowls for breakfast. Kinda not sponsored. Yeah. You know. So at the same time. No. No. I'd try him out. He seemed kind of fun. Always a reward wife rifle.
Darth Maul awaiting orders.
Stop me? You shouldn't have said anything. I got excited as soon as I heard you saw me. I always gotta restrain my trigger finger whenever I see allies. Like, victim. Oh, wait, no, that's our allies. Victims? Oh, wait, no, allies. Damn it. Where are all the victims?
Mine.
I do. I bolted with it. Oh, I made mistakes. Oh, I'm okay. Somehow. I'm not sure I can get out of this predicament.
Maybe.
Yeah, I was trying to. I thought maybe there was land over there. I was trying to be clever and, like, be really cool and grab stuff. It's alright. What? I didn't get it. I'm not sure. I threw that flag down the Cavus, didn't I? And these droids, or these clones are impressive, man. Can I get some healing? I hurt.
Oh, whoa, that does damage.
The public forces have seized our flag.
What? That was a, like a wood chipper. No, that was a wood chipper or something. Outside. Where?
Outside the door.
Really? That's terrifying. I hate that.
Like to capture one flag at least, damn it. But this map's so...
I know, I died. That wasn't me. Yeah, but I haven't been able to fucking...
It is done, master.
That instantly killed me? I didn't even see it. Alright, that's stupid. Alright. This game moves kind of dumb. Like, I'm not having the best time playing this game ever. It's kind of confusing, the map is fucking huge. I didn't like the one in the first one either. It's so confusing, I can't find my way around. Damn it, get back here! Dick, I was murdering you!
Going off the health.
No one messes with the final
yes, you.
I
did. Back here, I'm gonna murder you. The only enjoyment I get in this game, murdering you. Well, that was okay. That was 1-4. That sucked.
May the fourth be with you all, by the way.
Comes from the dude that just fucking annihilated us.
Of course. Mm-hmm. Victory at the good side will always prevail against the yeah.
What's she doing? She threw up. She threw up. Don't step in it. Why outside my door? Hold it. I will throw up if I see that. You want me to throw up on top of it? I don't do well with body fluids.
Clean up after your cat.
I can try, but I just ate breakfast and woke up. Oh, is it not my cat? Be right back. The cat threw up.
Alright, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, ladies and gentlemen. I have the mic this time. Because it was bothering Justin's head, so.
Yeah, when I have glasses on, it's so weird to fucking have it on one side of the head.
You got a big ass head.
Okay, well, you don't even have to fucking go that way, alright?
So it's May the 4th be with you today. We thought maybe we'd play a little bit of Star Wars, the old school Star Wars Battlefront.
What are you playing, Rebels or Empire?
I'm always Empire. Long live the Empire, Lord Vader and all that stuff.
Come on, post for the Empire.
Yeah. Yep. Hydrate. Drink, you nerd. Did you have a
command
hole in your chin?
Is no longer under Empire control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Reinforcements are thinning. No! Not the reinforcements. It was new stuff.
A command post for the Empire.
We could always change it. Boss a spy? Nope. Gotta die. We can do that. I don't mind that. I fucking suck at operating vehicles. You put me, you give me an E-11 blaster, put me on the field, and I'll murder 1,000 people. But I don't know.
Their reinforcements are
no, it's
winning.
Bad for my teeth. Yeah, I know. For whatever reason, that doesn't bother me. But when I put like chocolate or something or candy,
that is the biggest
oh, it's that Boba.
Boba Fett on the job.
The command post is no longer under Empire control.
Do you
want to
quit and leave? Right as I got Fett Boba? Brother! I have hot fire for you! I don't know. I don't know, whenever I first discovered it, when I had pancakes, chips on my teeth. Oh my god, the worst feeling in the world. Brother, I see you. Again. Take the mixtape. Ah, bother spy. Wow.
We've lost the command post.
Girls out on!
We're losing reinforcements.
What? I am? Oh, I'm sorry.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Noise canceling headphone, I can't. Bothan spy must die. Put it on the bird list. The second you see a Bothan spy, you're gonna die.
We're losing reinforcements. A command post for the Empire.
This is an automatic rifle. If you level it up, you get Jango Fett pistol. It's called a precision pistol. You're murdering your friends. Traitor is bastard. Plan who? Yeah. PG-134 killed poop. Yeah, take that shit. Literally. Yeah, and I'm very original. My name is the same as my gamer tag back in the day. Oh, Fat Boba. Sure. My name was that back in the day, wasn't it? No, I don't think it's been Isaac. I don't think it was Isaac, but I think it was like, I think it was like my actual name, too.
Take out the IF officer!
Don't compliment me, Rebel. Of course I have a nice shot. I am Fed Boba. I don't want to compliment somebody. rebel scum.
Is unacceptable.
All right, don't get your shorts in a knot.
Solo? Solo's okay. His pistol's really powerful.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
I might actually lose this one. Only way I can win is... Oh, motherfucking Bothan! Bothan spy must die. Bastard, a lot of it.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Oh, that's my friend. Well, I just permanently hurt my friend.
Command post for the
public
Empire.
Enemy number one, Fett Boba. Who would have guessed? A mercenary committing treason. I'm not sure. By this time, I don't think they are my own kind. Yeah, allies. Boba Fett is a clone.
Fight for it. We've lost a command post. Fight for it. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Live like the best, die like the rest.
We're losing reinforcements. Our reinforcements are thinning. A command post is no longer under Empire.
I am the only one of my kind. I am the only Empire.
We've lost control of a command.
You probably will, yep.
We're losing reinforcements.
No, you're not, bitch. No! Party Kirby's in the chat. It's his first win in like a day and a half.
I didn't win yesterday.
No, yeah, I know. You didn't win yesterday at all. This is your first win in a day and a half. At least on this game.
All right.
When we're against each other.
Time to go play something else.
It ain't going to get any better than that.
Yeah, first victory. Let's go. Let's go do something else.
Okay. So this is the Citadel now. This is a different... For the Empire! Oh, wait. No, it is. It's the same map. Capture the flag. We're going to be together? I shall await you, brother. You can be a sniper. Oh, fuck. Where are the people? The one kind of weird thing about this game that I've noticed, and I'm sure that it was intentional in the programming, when a rebel kills a soldier, they take out the pistol and shoot the body.
The rebels have our flag. The Empire has...
Oh yeah, I have ADHD brain. I have a lot. There's a lot of like little things. Here, Justin, you can play several with me. Well, that's fine! I see you going invisible! Oh, yeah. Where the fuck are you, you spot spy? I know you're here, bitch.
We've crossed the rebel flag.
Fitty, let's get the super weapon.
Those duplicitous rebels have taken our flag.
Hey, I got full defense rifle. Excellent. I must have gotten 25 kills in a single round. Now I got a basically an M16. I got, I aim for the head a lot.
We've dropped the rebel's flag.
I am the one and only. Where the fuck do I get that? That's a meme, I think, but I don't remember where I saw it. Yeah, and I don't know why. You have a flamethrower, by the way. You switch between shooting and then you can reload it. But as soon as you pull that trigger, you can't stop firing. Basically, I have two, Boba Fetts right now. Brother! If you would've killed me, I would've been mad as fuck. They have a point. We need to really focus on capturing the point. Huh? If you have a jetpack, by the way, I don't think it'll let you use it when you're capturing the flag. I'm pretty sure. The rebels scum have dropped our flag. There's a Boston spy somewhere.
Those duplicitous rebels have taken our flag. We have taken the rebel flag. Nice finish, trooper.
I'm such a sweaty fuck right now. Oh god, that's Boston spies. But I have the award right for it. Die, you lose it.
Target that Boston. We have taken the rebels back.
Oh my freaking god. It's Solo. Solo has our flag. Do your job, Boba Fett.
Seized the rebels flag.
Quick, get him before he gets there. Use his fucking superpower rifle.
Yeah.
Don't everyone thank me at once. Yeah, fuck off, Solo.
Pita
bala, Solo.
We have taken the rebel's flag.
That's why, yeah. Well, supposedly the idea is that it's way. Oh, that's a friend. Dude, everybody looks the same. And the friendly in the car, I can't see. Greetings, brother. You still get PTSD even though we're on the same team.
That's a point for the Empire.
You, Finn?
The Empire has seized the Rebel's flag. We have taken the Rebel's flag.
Don't forget to go to a, what you call it? That's offense, Justin. We gotta capture that. Are you sure we got? Oh, that's our, okay. Right. Well, it's pulsing, so I was like, I don't know. Oh, stand still, I'm using a lightning gun. Say it out loud. We put him on the list. Boston spies must die.
Boston.
B-O-T-H-A-N.
Those duplicitous rebels have taken our flag.
I killed Solo. We have taken the rebel's flag. Scum! How dare you, Mary Leia? Boston spies must die. Like them pulsing, by the way. If you see them pulsing,
let's get this over with.
The rebels have our flag.
No, the aura thing around them, the blue, I'm assuming, aura around them. It means there's a Boston spy probably near him, because the Boston spy's one of his abilities is that he can pop regen.
Oh, is that what that does?
Yeah, it regens.
Oh.
Okay. Would you be mad if I wanted to play something else? We've almost played an hour of this.
This right. probably should be Star Wars related, though. It's May the 4th.
Steal the headset back.
Go ahead.
All right, I'm back. Thank you for the redeem, Sorrow. I appreciate it. Xbox Live!
One of these days, you're going to have to get audio for
it. Audio?
Oh!
I need a proper streaming PC. Oh, okay, we'll play this round, then we'll do it. You want to be heroes or villains? Villains, yeah.
Yeah, look at Sarah. She's so ugly.
I'm going to be... Why is Anakin on here? He's...
This is Anakin turns into Lord Vader, remember?
Okay, do you want to be Vader and I'll be Anakin? Come!
We are identical twins.
We are brothers. Hello! Okay, I can get behind this. Young. I'm okay with playing this version then. Wait, we get healed?
Yeah, we're
just a little love stuck.
How dare you!
Hey! I'm the love stone. That was very hateful. I do not appreciate that. I am! You would choke yourself for the past. If I die, you cease to exist.
That droid for way too long for you. Watch out. Who? I don't see anybody. Get him. Yeah. We're a good team. I like this. I'll just choke him and you can hit him. Best team. Yeah, but then I'll hit him and you choke him. Choke a bitch. Who's over here? Oh, that hurts. Got him. I handed it. Follow me on our left. Let's kill them, follow me. They stand in our path. We must move to them. Ah! Oh shit. Oh shit. I have bitten off more than I can chew. I got overconfidence. Yeah, but I did a double jump, ran out of stamina. That might be why you keep kicking my ass. Okay, I kind of want to play the nunchuck. Yeah. There's another one of us. Oh, wait, that's allies. Oh, and that's an enemy behind me. Hi. See that?
There's a lot of people on like that.
Look how cool this looks. Nunchucks. And they bounce off stuff. Yoda! So if you will die, you will. Oh! Ah. How dare you, Yoda! Died again. I'm not a very good.
Good.
I'm not very good at this, apparently.
No way war is worth this.
Come behind you!
Just
fucking snag that from me. Alright. I killed him. I deserve that health.
Ow! Allie! No, why would you kill me? It hurts me so. Ah!
Something far is bad in this. Alright, I'm done with that character. I want to be Doofmool. Ow, they're gonna spawn, dude. I'm going over 3. Fuck this. I'm going to be you with Letta. Yeah. Now I can fly. Wait, how did you fly? I can fly. Little shit, get choked.
Got a blaster with your name on it.
No, I enabled up an option. That's not easy mode. No, that's the option. You can do that on a hard. Just go into options and enable it. No. You can put that on any game mode. That's just...
I've got a bad feeling about this.
That's difficult. I think I like Anakin. Not big surprise.
Yeah, dude, Vader, 3 hits, kills Jedi. And...
yeah, but he's faster. Well. Fuck.
The blocking just feels weird in this game. Like...
yeah, it's not weird.
I just got here. Fucking A. Get up. Yeah. Does that rage just give you more fucking attack speed? The fucking when you have the rage thing around you. I was wondering, but it didn't feel like I did anymore. Motherfucker! Why are you so mean? Now.
Have you heard about that book?
What? No, I heard that. Everything takes fucking stamina.
Lay down your weapons or face the consequences.
No reward is worth this.
Oh, help. I don't think anybody's ready to kill that many fucking people. I don't know if I want to get in the middle of that. I have nunchuck lightsabers.
That's pretty weird.
Look how much damage Yoda did to me. Jemmy said he's always ready, by the way. Always ready. I don't know. I missed it. You're supposed to be in charge, chat. What the hell? There's so many people here. Ah! I'm dead. Oh, I might have killed you. Sorry. Friendly fire. This is our spawn point. Why can you spawn here? Defeats the purpose of having your own fucking... oh my god, there's so many. Embrace the rage! Kill them all! Oh, die, Luke, die! Oh, die, Luke! No, we're gay parents. It's fine. Luke is our adopted son. It's a sitcom. It's a sitcom.
Follow me.
Over the timeline. It's a sitcom show. Get the shit out of him.
This time we will win, Obi-Wan. There's two of us, the only one of you. This will not stand.
Nope.
These enemies shouldn't present much of a problem.
I also agree. You. Donna. There's two of us and only one of you. Okay. I would imagine it being rubber, not cyborg. This is like a giant rubber. Like just a giant like it's a super rubbery.
Get up.
No, get her too. Watch out behind you. Ah! That's a lot of. I think we should wait mid. Mid is really bad. I'm sure he spun in mid. I said to assist you! Ah! There can only be one! Oh, I got choked by you. Yeah, but I got damage buff. Ah! I avenged you. I killed like them all. Berserker Rage. Berserker Rage, be damned. I do a hell of a lot of damage. They like rush from mid. And then they just come in. Oh, he stomped on my head like a fucking Goomba. What the hell? Nah, no spoilers, Sam. What's she at? Did you watch it without me? No. I did say we're supposed to watch it. I wanted to watch the new Puss in Boots movie with you too.
I haven't watched it.
Well, you didn't say you wanted to watch it with me yet, but I still want to watch it with you. No, because you always watched it with Grandma.
Tell me the odds.
Yeah, that you're breaking the rule too. Yeah, but why the Disney movies and stuff? I want to watch those with you. Where are you spawning? Where are you? Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for you to die, then I'll spawn. Let's go with you. No, but yeah, what are you guys' thoughts on the new Mario movie? I was asking what your thoughts on the new Mario movie is. It's already up to date, always. You can scroll in chat, though, down below. Scroll up. Just scroll up. Use the mouse thingy, scroll up. Scroll up again. You're not that dumb, are you? Scroll up in chat and see what they've done before. Just see what they've said already. Past that, keep scrolling up. Speak up again. Oh, okay, there you go. See what they've said before.
Oh,
you must be.
Is it a good movie, Jim? How about that? Yeah,
yes.
You chat me?
Yes.
Oh, they're coming.
Yes. It didn't come. We will come harder.
Oh. My butt! Why would you do that, brother?
I'm dead.
You murdered my brother, you'll die for that!
I think we're our own bane. We both put each other to red. Like, not the enemy. Yeah, we were our own enemy. We fucked each other over. I'll take right, you take left. That seems more perfectly helpful. There's someone fucking behind me. Yeah, okay. You were supposed to cover the left! God damn it.
Choke him.
Oh my god, they're unspun. Oh, okay. Oh god, I see what you mean by Yoda. He dances around you, it's really hard to hit him.
I can block fire! That's awesome!
Oh my god, let's put some more up. I guess not. Alright. Fire! Rocket! Rocket! Fire! Rocket!
Outside of a moisture evaporator. If you don't stand a
fire!
Chance against the power of the force.
Oh, I have like 3 damage buffs right now. Rocket! No!
No!
Alright, sorry, that was a lot of yelling. But... yeah, I gotta do it. Oh, that's... Oh, sorry. Sorry, I forgot. You have to press the trigger again. Turn it off.
This'll be the easiest credits I've earned in months.
Oh, yeah.
Are you sure you need a Jedi of my caliber for this battle?
Ew!
They always are. Yoda's here.
Burn!
This day will close with the
back. Ow.
Sacrifice the world on my board.
This battle is ours for now.
Woo! Fuck, he's behind me.
There's a lot of people in front.
I'm blind. Blind with blood loss. Oh, shit. Yeah, that. No.
Yeah. I said I was blind with blood loss.
Ow, I just got in here. Sick. Oh, I just got in here.
Face the consequences.
Pretty much, yeah. I might have hurt you a lot. Sorry. Well, that was a long time ago, dude.
I destroyed the droids a long time ago.
The worst thing you could do is make me angry. You don't like me when I'm angry.
Fuck you, Hulk. Monkey sounds. Also, Jimmy Redeem, thank you, dude.
Thank you for the redeem.
How much more time until we get? Oh, this is a long match. Yeah, it's like team deathmatch. Yeah. Alright, definitely after this match, I want to play something else. I don't know yet. Just I want to play something other than the games we've been playing all yesterday, which is Magic the Gathering and fucking this.
Follow me.
One match. Or two matches, okay? But if this is all we play until you go home, I'm gonna be upset, okay? How long are you staying for? I'd like it if you stayed another day. Ah, God, this.
Oh, fuck you, we're going to stay another day.
I don't know. I know it's destructive, but I really like playing.
Face the consequences.
I got another Berserk Race!
Get
out of my way or die!
Oh, maybe not you. Because you're scared of getting hit by me? All I'm doing is yelling. I don't think this is the most productive game to play. I just ran past him. I've actually deflected the bullet and it hit me. I think you deflected the bullet because I killed him. I think I got that kill and then you deflected the bullet and murdered me and then it said that this hit. The bot actually killed me. Also, Jemmy said, stay forever. I think I found my favorite hero. Or villain, I guess. Yeah, just the pure destructive nature of the fire. I think I might be... Oh, sorry. I might have hit you with a rocket, too. I might have hit you with a rocket. Alright. I am the team killing fuck that. I'm sorry.
Are you sure you need a Jedi at my code?
If anybody gets that reference, you're cool in my book. Now you told them the reference. Yeah, it's Red versus Blue. Yeah. I love that's like season one. That's like early. That's like 2000s. I heard you about you. You know, you didn't need proof in my book. Bye, bitch.
Whee! We can do this.
We've got a berserker thing again. Rah!
You don't stand a chance against the power of the Force.
No, that's full of shit. Oh, really? Oh, hi! I see this big bald dude here right in front of me out of nowhere. I also accidentally placed the C4 and fucked up, so yeah. So you can place those when you're rolling. Didn't know that. I might.
Yeah, you can place them.
I might attempt this. Ah! Mid roll place! No!
That ass!
No, that ass though. No! I was gonna do a cool move. Boiled. You got like 11 more kills than me. Damn it. I got less kills.
I also got like a way more
deaths. All those deaths were me. All those deaths are my fault.
A lot of them. I'm like enemy. I actually
how?
I'm getting in my way.
How did you?
Oh, I died
29
times.
Yeah, that's my fault.
See, traitor. Actually, the bot killed more friendlies than we did.
How? I killed so many people.
This is a brand new map.
Oh, but I want to stop for the day on this one. We'll play a little bit, but I'm not finishing. Ah, fine. But I'm not playing the whole goddamn game. Fucking dare. Don't you dare, it's mine. I'm an asshole. No one in chat saw that, right? You know what? No, no one saw that. Yeah. Zev. Where are you? Doesn't sound like you're having very much fun on this map. Actually, it's funny, but actually, I'm having a good time on this map. Let me go get you. Ow, what the fucking. I want to try him. I do.
Second wave of troops is being depleted.
really hurts. Could you not?
Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
I'm reloading everything. Hold on.
Damn you!
Yeah, I make fun of that stuff.
Yay, oh boy.
There we go.
Don't shoot you, you mean again, bitch.
No.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck on stuff. Yeah, you know what? Sure, why not? I like this character. She's cool. She's got nunchucks. Nah, Anakin probably is. Hi. What? What bothers me is I fucking force push because apparently that doesn't reach that far. Gay. Fucking gay.
I'm a better man.
It's okay. We're not gonna. Whatever. Ow. It won't matter if I can't fucking get our fucking points back. You're pushing into our shit so hard right now. Yeah, okay. Time for some redirection. Oh my god, that was loud. Almost forgot it existed for a sec. It was so quiet. Mine. After I'm done, I'm hoping to keep this stronghold, this choke point, and do some real damage here. I will keep this choke point and whittle down your numbers.
That scared me, to be honest.
Fucking high.
Yeah, I'll take you out with me. I'm kidding. That's 2-1, bitch.
It doesn't matter. We're going to win. As long as I can put a choke point on your fucking health, I can get this shit. I'm going to win again. Yeah. Usually I don't care, but you're such an asshole at this game that I want to win. I must beat you at your own game. It's like beating you at... No, you said this is your game too. Don't fucking lie to me. Alright, hold on. I was about to reposition because I saw people fighting on the right. Okay, I like that map.
Yeah, the map's okay.
That map's fun. That might be my map. I really like that map.
I got twice the kills you do and you still beat me.
Yeah, it's because I was holding choke points. That's where...
It's really easy for either the Rebels or the CIS to win on this map. Because all of the clones have to come through that one cave.
Alright. Thank you guys so much for joining us for this mini episode. We're gonna go play a different game. I guess we're gonna play Magic the Gathering, then we're gonna go play a different game. We might try Redfall, we might play some Call of Duty Zombies. We haven't done that yet.
Yeah, we said we told
Jim. Deke wanted to. Plus, I want to. We were gonna play a horror game, but we couldn't find a good horror game, so we didn't do that. Plus, Xbox Live Core services went down, so. So we're not gonna do a horror game. The only thing we have is Amnesia, and it's not amazing.
We've already seen it.
Actually, I forgot, and I never played it. I watched it. Yeah, plus Alien Isolation isn't on Game Pass anymore, and I don't own it. So, I don't own any good horror games, so... Because I'm not a horror fan. I'm a big scaredy bitch. So, I will see you guys in a couple seconds when we load up Magic the Gathering. I'm guessing you want to play 2K14? Magic the Gathering 14?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do that. You want to...
Well, I mean, I'd have to get on...
Your console? That's fine as long as I'm streaming. I'd have to host though. Okay, then yeah. That's fine. I have to do it on my end, I guess.
Yeah.
It's okay. That's fine. I was just waiting to. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna have to. He wants to play his Eldorado's deck, so. I don't really know what the fuck I want to play with. Probably an undead deck or a burn deck or. I don't know. I used to. I think I played on a different console. You know what sucks is, I think I played all my progress on one of your fucking consoles, actually. So that's why I don't fucking have anything unlocked. I'll just have to play it offline or something at some point. I don't know. I'll figure it out. No. It probably won't be. Alright, I'll see you guys in like 2 seconds. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, just boot me for a sec. Alright.
Stay. I'm sabotaging your stream setup.
You motherfucker. Alright, stay wacky, stay nerdy, and I'll see you guys in like a couple seconds. BRB.